My name is Stephanie Henriksen. I am 24 years old and I am studying food technology. I think it's very exciting to study food technology, and I think it's a good balance between biological sciences and chemical sciences. I think that's very nice. My master thesis is about rheology, where I'm testing the rheological properties of pectin solutions in order to optimize the production and to save the most time and money with implementing new machines.
We have iodine deficiency, which to extreme extent can turn into goiter, which is also very prevalent in developing countries.
The most impressive thing that I think I have done is to compete in this food tech challenge that I won with four other students from different universities, where we had to combine our knowledge from different studying areas to get to the best solution of a food-related problem. The problem was that we're going to have so much milk in the future, so what do we have to do with all that milk? And our solution was to provide a milk-based, it's like a paste, to South Saharan children that we filled with the proteins, and it was very nutritionally rich. I think it was very, very exciting.